just changing the brush pressure so that it's just a melting. That's the way I think.
Yeah.
You're just melting one color into another color. So everything, you're still making brush strokes, but you're changing the pressure.
Mm-hmm.
So, one
sharp,
color just melts
soft.
Into another instead of
sharp and then soft.
Yeah. Hard edge and a soft edge. Mm-hmm. And so crisp edges give you color.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.